inshore trip. I haven't been able to get on the gags offshore. The mangs bite's been slow offshore, so I've heard some reports that they're doing good inshore, so we're going to check out Tampa Bay. We're going to hit probably the bridge and some rock piles, maybe the shipping channel. We got a light crew with us today. We'll see what we can do. Right here, we're fishing right in front of this jetty. We're set up anchored right in front of it. The fish are facing us into the current, and they're waiting for the ambush, some greenbacks or whatever. And we're tossing some shrimp on jig heads back there, and when it gets in that sweet spot, they're on it. Snapper, our biggest one of the day. Didn't make a move. We're catching little midgets. Came over here, hung that snook. Got the face. Here at the Skyway, put down the swim bait. Come close. Right here, Kit.
Holy crap, that's a monster.
Monster. You spit that out. Thank you. Yeah.